Nearly 100 demonstrators gathered on Sunday in central Porto Alegre to protest against the World Cup. The No World Cup protest flag appeared and headed the march through the streets. A heavily armed police guard was mounted and escorted the protest from the rear. The demonstration disbanded after a few kilometres, as protesters were deterred by the large police presence which blocked their approach to the Beira-Rio stadium. No incident occurred.